Hey Judy, Ted Mackel here. I thought I'd send you a quick video. Probably could tell you more in 2 minutes than I could get you to read in a long-winded email. Anyway, I went by the property this morning. The occupants are still there. Generally what these banks do is they have a cash for keys program to get the people to move out early. There was some cleanup going on. A lot of times in the cash for keys, they want the place returned broom clean, so there's a possibility that could be underway. If not, then it'll take a full-blown eviction to get them out, which takes time, and it's got to go through the court procedures, or else those people could stay on the property for a super long time. So it's advantageous to the bank to do the cash for keys, because the longer the people are there, the more issues could happen. The house could burn down, you know, someone could get hurt. There's all kinds of liability issues that make them want to get them off the property as fast as they can. If you look at the pictures in the Flickr link, you can see there's a lot of deferred maintenance. They were there, so I really couldn't get too many detailed pictures. The front lawn's missing. It's all dirt. You can tell the paint's peeling. There's stucco issues. It's got the original shake roof. So there's definitely going to be a lot of deferred maintenance. I'm sure the inside's pretty similar to the outside, and you'll definitely need a good home inspector, you know, if you're able to purchase this property. So also on the Flickr page, if you get to each picture, you can click the magnifying glass and you can see up to a 4 megabyte high definition picture. There's a floor plan there. The square footage is a little off because that came from one of the marketing, old marketing flyers from the builder. So the square footage on this is, I think, 2070, not what it states on that floor plan. And there's also a plat map there, so you can get an idea what all the lots are like in the neighborhood. This is typical Larwin two-story. There's a million of them around town just like this. Same neighborhood style, same lot size, whole nine yards like that. You know how to get a hold of me through email, and if there's anything else I can do to help you out, that just, you know, give me a holler. I'm really close to this property, and I'd love to try and earn your business. Hope you have a great weekend, and talk to you later. Bye.